Thank you. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, this just in, the Shelby FFA has raised $567 for the Wounded Warrior fundraiser program. Big round of applause for Shelby FFA. And thanks to everyone for donating. Appreciate your contributions.
Massive American flag.
the United States Army. Make your way forward. Veterans, order arms. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the national anthem, headed up by the Shoulder Whip Pep Band under the direction of Band Director Casey McCall. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to say thank you to Staff Sergeant Daniel Malinovic for the keychains and t-shirts that he supplied, and the Ohio National Guard home jerseys for the Navy Rookies. Big round of applause to Staff Sergeant Daniel Malinovic.
Once again, I'd like to say thank you to Staff Sergeant Daniel Malinovic for everything that he donated tonight to the veterans. Now, ladies and gentlemen, before we start, how about one more big round of applause for all of our veterans in attendance?
Introduce the roster players for Lady Lex, number 5, Lexia Buffington. Number 12, Zoe Horowitz. Number 15, Ava Ryan. 23, Donna Temple. Number 31, Lydia Schroeder. Number 33, Kaylee Brown. And number 43, Julia Thompson. And now, ladies and gentlemen, speaker roster players for the Lady Rippets. Three-time winner of our team, captain number two, Audie Alberts. Number 32, Alyssa Booker. Number 42, Charlie Neese. Two-time winner of number five, Audie Alberts. Two-time winner of number 12, Sarah Reiser. Number 30, Serena Ramsey. And number 34, Lexi Moon. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's get started by players for Lady Lex. 5'5" junior at guard, number 3, Cora Palmer. 5'4" senior at guard, number 11, Maddie Vassalone. 6'1" senior at forward, number 13, Caitlin Delano-Jutta. 5'9" freshman at guard, number 25, Taylor Stover. And 5'9" senior at forward, number 35, Kaylee Linton. Head coach for Lady Lex, Mr. Darrell Ewing, and assistant coach, Chris Brown. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's be the starting five players for your Lady Rippets. Good morning. Jump ball.
Thank you.
Women's foul charge number 4. Second personal foul, 15 foul. Checking in for Shelby, number 22, Alexis Farmer. Thank you. Shelby number 42, John Reyes. through audio where she shoots one and one.
Thank you. Thank you.
from his foul charge number two out their first personal foul, first team foul in the second half.
Substitution for Lexington, checking in at 43. Thank you.
witness number 12, Sarah Reiser. Also back in the game for Shelby number 42, Charlie Neese. Thank you. cookie ticket number is 136-3005. One more time on the cookie ticket. 136-3005. 136-3005. You got that winning ticket number? Come on over, I'll give you $88. Good luck, everyone. Let's start the fourth and final period of the regulation play. The Lady Rabbits run down the ball.
Thank you. Head coach Beauty wants a 60-second timeout.
Checking in now from Lexington, number 5, let's see how Buffington. The free throw line for Shelby, number 4, Debbie Hill. She gets to shoot 1-1.
Thank you.